Angel was on her way home. She approached the L station, saw some police officers. We see police officers on the street every day. She continued on, walked up the stairs. All of a sudden, she was grabbed from behind and thrown down to the stairs. Did not know who it was, did not know what was going on. Started questioning, who are you, what are you doing? And then at one point realized it was Chicago police. She was handcuffed, taken into custody. She was searched physically on the L platform, then her bag was searched, and then she was searched later on at the station. And again, to cover up those actions by the Chicago police, they put false charges on her. The report, one of the police reports indicated that somebody believed she was, and I'll quote a police report, a lone wolf suicide bomber. That reflects the insensitivity of some Chicago police officers.
But underneath a simple piece of cloth is a full and complex heart beating human mind, emotions. And she's someone that I've spoken to at great length recently and felt the extent of, in addition to the physical abuse that she suffered, the emotional abuse, the psychological abuse and distress that she suffered and still suffers from,